Zach, aka Kale Bane ASMR here, back with some more Destiny content. I just made a video last night showcasing season 21, but I thought it wouldn't be season 21 without showing you guys the dungeon, right? So I think we're gonna run a full, complete run of the dungeon, showing you guys the chests and every single encounter, and just me playing through it. I'm not going to be doing much explaining, but I will be doing a little bit and just kind of, just playing through, talking. So, let's actually try and get into a game, but a dungeon run with some people. Though I could post for us, so let me actually pause until we can get a run going. Be right back. Okay guys, we're back, and I found a team to run with, so for the opening encounter, I will be using Conditional Finality, which I showed you guys in yesterday's video. The Epical Integration, which I also showed you guys in yesterday's video. And the Apex Predator, which I also showed you guys in yesterday's video. All this stuff I showed you guys in yesterday's video. But we'll also be using Star Eaters with Night Stalker. So that is my build going into it. Let's go ahead and check this out. Sorry about that. Go ahead and turn this down. But this is a quick run. Sorry if you can hear all that, but this is a quick run. So hopefully we can get this done in an hour or so. Maybe that's even a little too much. But first, what you want to do is just hop on your Sparrow.
So funny. Oh my god.
Oh, I didn't know it changed. I haven't failed one before, so it's kind of funny. I guess I need to pay attention more, right? And the booger didn't spawn on me. That's my bad. I didn't know it changed, but they probably killed the booger already. Yep. changed Finest Matter Weaves to just drop an Asmic Chorus as soon as you open one. That's so fucking nice. Like, they should have done that a long, long time ago. I don't know why they did it. Instead of just a chance of one dropping off of a, like a yellow bar or any of that. Like, they really messed up doing stuff like that. It's kind of goofy, but whatever, right? maps, you know, it's you know, just normal, and it's and then it's swimming gameplay, like back to back to back to back, so it's pretty actually, it's actually pretty cool. This guy doesn't want us to pull, but he wants us to do it quick. I don't understand. Maybe he's going for chest. Frames are some of the best guns in the game. So I'm hoping to get a good roll on that today. Or maybe the dungeon exotic, that'd be pretty tight. Just wombo combo these weirdos. Get out my face. Thank you. Unless I hit my snipe, but my dumbass didn't hit the snipe, so here we are. Anyways, Timmy's gonna come in here and hopefully deal with it because I'm too stupid. Jeez Louise, man. Get this guy, Timmy can grab it, whatever. I don't know if he looked that simple or what. I guess it doesn't matter because there's already two. So you just put it in. so sick. Oh, they did some crazy shit with this armor. Yup. Absolutely. I just want the cape. But yes, that is the dungeon for season 21, Season of the Deep. I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I will be catching you guys in another ASMR.